The University of Sydney's strategy for where it wants to be in 2032 says that we want our work to be more compelling and more important to society than at any point in our 170-year history. And there's no challenge for me that brings that into focus more than how we're working on AI with our partners.
We have really passionate teachers, but these passionate teachers can't be with their students 24/7. We really saw the power of the AI to give teachers the ability to make themselves more available.
We have to create an environment where students can collaborate with artificial intelligence to ensure that they are driving forward in the skills needed for leading the world tomorrow. Cogniti is a Socratic tutoring support system that allows us to have a 24-hour tutor in every subject. University of Sydney runs 4,000 units of study, and we've already rolled out Cogniti to over 600 of them. When we were building Cogniti, we first deployed an Azure environment so that we could manage the scale and security of the application. We connected it to Azure AI Search in order to handle inference and vectorization, and we used Azure AI Studio as a means to check for the evaluations across those agents. We partnered with Microsoft and we're able to gain access to some of the best experts in the world that allow us to deliver these capabilities. If we didn't have that, I think we'd be going slower. When we're developing a new chatbot in Cogniti, we work closely with the academics that are teaching these units of study.
Mrs. S was created in Cogniti to provide that real-time feedback to students, giving them a chance to practice as a novice occupational therapist. The first time that we used Mrs. S in the class was a student saying to me, "Oh my goodness, this is such a good way to practice talking with clients and their families." And to me, that was the best because that was what I wanted. That was the learning outcome.
Ethical and responsible use of AI comes down a lot to trust. Our partnership with Microsoft has been so important for us because everyone trusts Microsoft. Whenever you say Cogniti runs on Azure, immediately you see a barrier go down.
Our role is to make sure that the quest for new knowledge continues. And the idea of doing that, if we embrace AI properly and collectively, is that we will get where we need to much quicker than we can possibly have imagined.